The great hemispherical dome of the Baroque church Santa Maria della Salute, located on the eastern promontory of the Dorso Douro going into the Grand Canal, is one of the most famous architectural landmarks in the city. This church, known to Venetians simply as La Salute, was built to give thanks for the end of a terrible plague in 1607. The octagonal plan church, characterized by the six chapels that close in around the central body, was designed by Baldassare Longhena and completed in 1687. Its sober interior holds masterpieces by Tiziano and Tintoretto. The triangular area known as the Punta della Dogana was once the headquarters of the sea customs, where the cargo carried by ships was inspected before they entered the city's Rialto port. This kind of balcony overlooking the Grand Canal is a panoramic observation point that takes in the San Marco Inlet and the Riva degli Schiavoni. The original sea customs building was turned into a museum in 2009. The building features two bronze atlases holding up a golden sphere and is crowned by a weathercock in the form of fortune, fleeting and unpredictable, just like the winds.